clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If we strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. Jesus, you started to believe the things I say of you. You really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You've begun to matter more than the things you say. Listen, Jesus, I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. You have set them all on fire. They think they found a new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God and we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. And they'll hurt you if they find you lying. Nazareth, your famous son, should have stayed a crane. And unlike his father carving wood, he had made good. Tables, chairs, and open chests would have suited Jesus best. He would cause nobody harm, no one alarm. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied. Have you forgotten how put down we are? I am frightened by the crowd, for we are getting much too loud. Heaven on their mind.